My favorite garden spot is fading. But it's going about it in a beautiful way. This is right at the top of Berkeley Park. The coiled lousewort is dominant at the top of Berkeley Park. There are still some magenta paintbrush up here and a few lupine in bloom too, but they're going fast. You can still find some lupine in the wet spots. The light yellow flowers on the hillsides in the distance are the coiled lousewort. The first look at Berkeley Creek. Here comes the monkey flower. I'm just going into Middle Berkeley Park. And as the lupine and paintbrush fades, the purple daisies are predominant. This would be a lot prettier with some sunlight. The first stream that crosses the trail. showy sedge gone to seed. I think this is a kind of ground cell. It came and went really quickly down here. The valerian holds on for a long time. There's a couple of strips of monkey flower down here that are just getting ready to pop. The first of the little streams in Lower Berkeley Park. The last field before Berkeley camp starts with a nice patch of sickle-top lousewort. And the big field of valerian and lupine is still nice and thick. Where the trail first goes by Berkeley Creek in the sunlight.